morning, everybody.
I am on my way to scuba diving. Today is gonna be a full day of diving. I have two dives between 9 and 2, and then I have one dive at 5. I will try to keep my GoPro ready to go so that you guys can see what's going on down there under the deep blue sea. Anyways, I will see you guys later.
Good morning, everybody. I just realized I didn't do a closing video last night. I didn't really see much on that dive. I might go diving again tonight just to try to catch another manta ray, but we'll see. Kind of iffy about it right now. I don't know if I want to do it yet. Anyways, today is hiking day. I'm gonna go for a hike, but first I'm gonna go have a vegan breakfast at this awesome vegan place north of the Big Island. So after that, then I will head to a really beautiful valley here in Hawaii. Then might stop by at some beaches, do some snorkeling, and then we'll see where I go from there. In my car, it is now time to drive to the hiking location. We'll be right back.
diving with just called me and said that they have a free space on the boat, too good to be true. So they kind of made up my mind for me. I guess I'm diving tonight. So I am rushing on my way back to my Airbnb to grab some things that I need. I need to charge my GoPro really quick just in case I see anything down there. And then for sure this will be my last dive, I promise. Because tomorrow I leave at night, and so I can't dive the same day that I leave, that I have to check out. So yeah, so now I'm on my way to my last dive. Most amazing experience, and I say this every time I dive, that I'm just like at a loss of words, honestly. Like, I want to cry because I'm so amazed at like the beauty of these animals and the way they live. It's like a completely different world. Like, I feel like I'm on another planet when I'm diving. It's just strange, honestly. But like I said, it is late and I am driving back to my Airbnb. I'm gonna shower and tomorrow's my last day here, so I'm not sure exactly what I'm gonna be doing. I don't really know what's gonna happen tomorrow. We'll see. Good morning, everybody. Today is my last day here in Hawaii. I just checked out of my Airbnb. I'm gonna go have a acai bowl and then enjoy maybe a nice hot tea and just kind of relax until my flight. My flight's not till 6 p.m., so I have to be at the airport at about 4, and I have a few hours to kill. I hope you guys enjoyed these videos. It is now time for me to get on the plane and head back home. Subscribe to my channel to support me, to get notifications when I post again. This was really fun. I am sad that I did not explore Hawaii sooner. I felt like Hawaii was like this basic island. I really loved it here, and I would definitely come back because it's amazing. I love you guys. Thanks for watching my videos. I hope you watch the next one and the next one and the next one. Like this video, comment, do whatever. But I'll see y'all next time. Mwah!